And winds, of course, can quickly dry out brush, which has fueled some of San Diego's most devastating fires.
Let's get to 10 News anchor Mary McKenzie live in Alpine. And Mary, this has fire officials keeping their eyes peeled for any flare-ups.
And so do folks who live out here. Jason, Virginia, talked to many people who say every time the wind picks up at all in Alpine, they get nervous. As it's doing this morning, you can see it here, the trees behind us. Of course, as the sun comes up, the wind only gets stronger during this first Santa Ana event of the fall. You know, for good reason, people get nervous out here, like July's West Fire, which burned 504 acres. It destroyed 56 structures, and it started just off the 8 freeway. It spread very quickly, first destroying a number of mobile homes and then additional homes, other buildings as well, as it blew down a canyon in both high temperatures and low humidity. This week we know won't be as hot, but we do know Santa Ana conditions leave us especially prone to fires. The red flag warning, Megan will talk about that even more throughout the morning, but it's in effect now through Tuesday night. But it's smart to be alert all week long. Have a plan in place. Hopefully you've already created that critical defensible space around your property. And fire officials, SDG&E, they are doing what they can. They're already at full staff. They have the Emergency Operations Center staffed already, and they are pre-staging crews in advance of this morning. And they may also shut off power as a matter of public safety in the event of a major event, particularly in the mountains and the desert areas. You can see, of course, how windy it is out here already. This is an offshore event, as all Santa Ana winds are. So it's windy here now off the 8, but that will extend throughout the rest of San Diego County throughout the day today. We're live in Alpine. Mary McKenzie, 10 News.